I'm not going to lie. I want Pierre to win.
Me too, but I don't think he can do it. I'm going to say real talk right now.
I've seen. Well, the only reason I want Tyrant to win, I want to see Tyrant Joe get off, though. So.
All right, so, like, everyone in chat, vote right now, Pierre or Tyrant?
Press 1 for Tyrant, press 2 for Pierre.
Press 3 for Vince.
Press 3 if you think Vince is gay.
No, don't press 3. All right, so you can see Tyrant on the right. You can't see Pierre. He's not even dark. Nope.
See, now that people should know this by now, but Tyrant has his Ash Ketchum status. When the hood goes on, shit is serious. So.
Oh, my God.
So we're just saying.
We got the Sith King.
You already know when the hood goes on, shit gets serious.
Shit goes down, son. There is no allegiance, dog. It's win and you win. Oh, okay, check it out. So we got a startup coming. He don't even have all the characters. See, man,
like we said, there's the hood.
There's the hood. There's the Ram hood.
Yo,
is there a light on in the garage?
Hey, Vinny, somebody thinks you're gay.
Who the
So we got one for Pierre, one for Vinny's gay. Nobody has hope for Tyram. Come on, stream.
Come on. Right on.
Neither one of these.
Get that creepy glow, Ram. Ram glow in the dark right now with that hood on. You can't even see Pierre's face, dude. All right, so we're picking characters. We got Mature, Vice. I don't know. Mature. We got May.
So we got Joe, Kim, Terry, Mature, Clark, and who's the last one?
Mine? Who's on right?
So yeah,
Pierre. And
yeah,
left is
Tyram, right is Pierre. So Tyram starting off with Joe and Pierre.
Pierre starting off with Lady Gaga. It's Lady Gaga up in there.
Hell
this is,
no.
Unbox. Let's go, Lady Gaga.
Ready. Let's go.
Here we go, Lady Gaga.
Go.
Lady Gaga going in right away. Ooh, going low. Reversed.
Tyram with
the block string. Look at that. Both jumping a lot. Waiting for the clean hit. Pierre just going in the block strings. Here we go. Fucking Crescent Moon, Lady Gaga, new album. Crescent Moon, baby. There we go, block strings. No real damage yet.
So yeah, like if any of you guys on the stream didn't catch that, Pierre is already up one. Tyram gave him that.
Ram wakes up shining in the morning. So does Pierre.
Tyrant pushing Pierre back into the corner with that Joe
brush. Man, they're both just like getting in and out.
Yeah, nobody got serious.
Oh, here we go. Tyrant blocked. No, Lady Gaga. Oh, look at that. Here we go. Tyrant in there. Ram not letting her get out of the corner. It's over almost. Ooh, in that freaking crouching. Normal. A, B, C, or D, I don't care.
Tyrant pulled me away the first one.
Here we go, Ram.
So now we got Pierre's
Pierre shaking his right knee. Ooh, here we go. Here we go. Here's that show. Ayo, Tram's distracted.
Just control for Pierre's mind.
Ooh, Ram with that corner pressure, dude.
Tyrant not finished.
Oh my God. Look at those freaking wake up. Oh my God, look at those setups. Ram is dirty. Ram just going all out offense. He's not even caring. Pierre is about to freaking get
Tyrant, I'm not finishing any of those combos, though.
Oh, freaking.
Nice.
That's over, son. Oh, fucking anti-airs with the fucking non-anti.
Remember Tyram. Tyram called it that Pierre will not get to his anchor.
He will not. Like he's like, fuck that shit. Are we gonna see an OCV dog?
I don't know though, but Pierre has faith in that Duke Nukem.
Yeah, he's fucking Duke Nukem. He's like fucking Arnold Schwarzenegger in the Terminator and shit.
I'll give you this. I come to get you in the OCV.
Is this still the first game?
Yeah. Can anyone just swatch him?
Ooh, no! Ooh. Ooh. Look at that. Tyrone just puts him in the corner. He's like, he's my bitch. I'm the pimp. Stay in that corner, ho. Come on. Look, he's scared like it's Marvel 2 and shit, Storm. Ooh, no! Ooh, hold it! No! Nope.
Can...
Oh. What happened?
This is not looking good right
Ooh,
now.
Ooh, look at that. Oh! Fucking scoops! Oh! Oh, okay. Stevie!
Okay. So Tyron brings one back one. That 1-1 right now.
1-1.
He didn't bring it back. He had it in his hand. 1-1. Oh, here we go, Lady Gaga. All right, Lady Gaga going in. There we go, doing the fucking X. Hey, Pierre, stop fucking around. You know what that means.
This is what I wanted to see. I really wanted to see Joe get off.
I am looking at the, I don't even know who this freaking Ryu Ryu. Man.
He's just playing really well. It's just Pierre needs to figure out something to get around his world. Pierre really needs to make something happen.
Pierre's not making shit happen.
Oh, okay.
Let's go here.
Oh, okay.
There we go. He's like fucking Sagat and shit. Ooh.
Oh, okay.
Look at them. Ooh.
Big damage.
Ooh. Oh, shit, son. Oh, take a knee to the face. Take it to the face.
Okay.
Fucked up shit.
So Pierre's gonna try and use that my distraction.
Fucking kiss!
Pierre's gonna try and use those, Okay. Let's see if Pierre can keep that corner pressure on. Stop Tyler and shit.
He just needs to get a fucking hit! Ooh, he's like Vega!
Pierre with those blocks?
Ooh, look at that fucking... That's like Bison, dude. That's fucking Bison. Yo, Bison fucked this bitch and taught her some moves.
Oh, that guard.
Ooh, psycho tip, Jiggle.
Oh, yeah. Those pokes?
Yo, just get a hit on Ram, dog. You make me salty right now.
You can kill the Joe right now without... taking
yeah, he
it's still about
nah, he
no yeah, that's what I'm saying, but if he pulls Joe right about now without taking any more damage
or time out.
So he's gonna gain a little help back. Tyrant's still gonna be a little disadvantaged. So now we actually get to see one of Tyrant's other characters. We get to see his Kim and
we're not gonna see his carry though.
Oh going in. He's saying you are not going to do anything to Kim. Kim has always been a good character. He's always been a solid character. Is it perfect? Oh, not one touch on his Kim. He's looking like he's not going to see that. He's looking like he's not going to see that Terry. Okay.
There we go. He needs to kill him, though.
Yeah, it's not looking good for Pierre's if Pierre loses this one, he's probably going to switch to Pierre. He's probably going to I don't know if he's been working with his original team. It's cool. I know he has his pocket cool like this. That's all he's doing.
You can switch teams after this. Yeah, switch.
So Tyrant pulls it away 2-1 against Pierre. Oh, Tyrant giving the yawn. Tyrant is saying this is lagging my tournament behind. We could have been done by now. He's like, man.
So like your character.
Yes, sir.
Let's go! Now this is, I think, where Pierre might make a win.
Select the order.
I'm still not too sure about the mature choice, but
Flash Attack a short man?
Still not too sure about Pierre's choice going with the mature, but he seems confident, like he can do it, so this Pierre's last chance for victory. He needs to step it up and bring it back. Tyrant is on 10 points. All he needs is just one win, and Joe has been putting me in this whole game.
Oh! Pierre's premature! Ejaculation!
He really needs to make something happen with this work. He's mature and he's not been doing any work, but he's just going to juggle the free character. Oh, okay.
He's just going to hit him. Please, man. Like a good combo. All right, here we go. We're down to is fucking Mai. Just cause her tits jiggle don't mean her good. Next game.
Practically no damage at all whatsoever right now on Joe.
I don't know much.
Playing a little donut game, which is kind of insane. See if Pierre is not that works. So he goes in with a full character. Okay. Nice. Now BFC is a little more in his own. Nah, he's still playing from behind.
Oh. There we go. Kill the character.
Get a game. Some of that health back.
We in there! Come on, Pierre. Fuck this Kim up. And remember, Kim Jong Il just died. Show Korea was good. Ooh, Bison! Oh. Ooh, throwing some fucking whip bands. Oh, there we go. Ooh, good read.
Yeah, got those infinite fans. Those Konami Chico fans.
Konami, up, down, left, right, BXY, VR.
Nice escape from Tyrant.
Ooh, that was fucking good.
Yeah, Pierre is not respecting him.
Pierre needs to fucking. Ooh, no, dude, he's not getting them air to airs. He hasn't won an air to air in a while. See, look at it. Oh my god, it's almost down.
He needs to be a solid on his own so he doesn't get
it. Like something, get like another fucking bar now. Yeah, see, okay.
So Tyrant on set point right now. Tyrant can walk away $30 richer.
Tyrant's about to get some fucking lunch money right now, dude. Okay, Kula.
We got
the boomer is it?
We got the man behind the name, or the female behind the name, whatever you want to call it.
Pierre's known as the Ice Princess.
Oh!
Melt that princess! Oh! Axe kick, son! Ooh, blocking with the ice princess!
Okay!
Ooh!
Make something happen!
Ooh! Fucking pretty colors! Oh!
Good shit!
Hold that! Stay on there, someone else. Marquez versus Pierre now!
Hey. It's cool, though. It's cool, though. Don't forget. Cool. Don't forget, though. They got a chance to run it back on the 21st at Tightland Gaming. Run it back.